unmarried girl. I just turned 27 when they sent me to the sisters. Father Wayman looked at me, branded as a Jezebel. I knew I was not bound for heaven. I'd be cast in shame into the Magdalene laundries. Most girls come here pregnant, some by their own fathers. Bridget got that belly by her parish priest. We're trying to get things white as snow, all of us woe-begotten daughters, in the steaming stains of the Magdalene laundries. Prostitutes and destitutes and temptresses like me, fallen women sentenced into dreamless treacheries. Why do they call this heartless place Our Lady of Charity? Charity. These bloodless brides of Jesus, if they had just once glimpsed their womb, then they'd know. And they'd drop those stones concealed behind their rosaries. They wilt the grass they walk upon, they leech the light out of a room. They like to drive us down the drain at the Magdalene laundries. Peg O'Connell died today. She was a cheeky girl, a flirt. They just stuffed her in a hole. Surely to God, you'd think at least some bells should ring. Dirt, like some lame bulb that never blooms come any spring, not any spring.
Spring. Not any spring.